So the next thing is how to design letterheads. So if you have your document, or you have a company, or you have your brand that you want to design a letterhead paper for it, instead of you to go and pay money and maybe receive, and they will waste your time and energy, and even you need it very fast and you don't know what to do, come to Canva. Okay, with Canva you can design your letterhead very easily and fantastically in a very much faster way, an easy way, even using your own initiative and creativity. So all you need to do is to come to Canva and just come to the search bar over here and search for letterhead. So you want to have your letterheaded paper. So you can see letterhead of this size, of this sizing. You can see letterhead of this sizing, or you can see law firm letterhead, or different kind of letterheads. You can decide to see the suggested ones over here, or you can just go ahead and click on see all. This is going to bring you to all the templates that you have. You are free to use the existing ones, or you can design the one based on your own imagination and initiative using the free ones. I prefer to use the free ones and customize them to my liking using my own company brand or anything. Okay, so for now you can select anyone that you feel like you can reproduce, and you can just go ahead and reproduce it. For example, I think I like this one, and probably I like, there's so many that you can use. Maybe most likely I can say I like this one, or let me see some more. Is this one also, I like it and it's free. You just click and you can come on and just try to have a look, see the dimension, everything, the boxes have been there. The details of the company has been enabled, so you can just zoom out and you can see a sample letter. Okay, so you can see to who are you sending this, and then this is your address, your details, so your company details, and you can see your company name over here and the logo, and it fits in the brand between the color and the elements that you have them fit. So you can change everything according to your company. For example, you may want this to be something like this, and then you may want this to be something like red color, and then you can change this to red also to fit in the brand accordingly. You can change this also according to this one. You can change this to red, and you can change this one to the other brand, this one, and now it fits very nicely. You can go ahead and change this to any color of your choice. Maybe to go with the brand, you can change it to the text, this company name, to this one, so that it fits in perfectly. So you can change the logo as well to something of your choice. Maybe let's say flying bird. The elements, you can search for flying bird and you'll be able to see something like this. I think I like this one. Or you can just drag and drop anyone for your choice. You just select and delete this, and you can bring this one, resize it to fit the location and all that. And once you get it to your test, you can change the color of the white to something like red, right? And of the red and the other color, you can change it from black to something like this will not make sense. Yellow also may not make sense. So let's try green. So I think it looks much better. So you can say this is your logo, and then this is the company. You can just double click and say Epic mentorship. So you're free to do anything, to use anything of your choice. You can try to reduce the spacing, okay, reduce the spacing and reduce the vertical spacing and horizontal spacing and have it like this. So you can go ahead and type to who are you sending. You can just copy this and paste, or you can come to who, you can just double click and just start writing to Department of Physics, for example, or you can give the name of the person. Just drag Aliyu Shehu. Okay, so you just put the details of him, and then you, this is your address, you put your phone number and everything, and then you can put maybe a heading from here, and then you can put the message, and then you can put sincerely your signature. You can just drag your signature and put it. You can delete this one, drag your signature and just put it just like so, and you can resize it and paste it somewhere here, and then you can put your name here. All right, so these are just examples. All right, so your general manager, you just put other details from here, the company and all that. So I think this kind of looks fantastic and cool, and you can just try to use it for your own company at any given point. I think I don't like this red anymore, so maybe I use something like blue. It's maybe much better. I can change it to blue. Yeah, I think it may kind of look nice with blue. All right, so you're free to just play according to your brand and change it accordingly. Put the message, and once you're done, you can download, or you can just make sure you add in the other pages. So this is the introductory or the company in initial page, okay, general page. And then you can add the pages from other details. You can even scan and bring it in and just paste it over here. So you have a uniform message. And then at any given point, you can just download the document and just sign or and print it or and share with your fellow company mates. So you can do the same on this one. You can just edit everything, change it to anything, to any color of your choice. You can change this to this blue color. You can change this one also to this blue color. And then you can change the company logo. Also, if you want, you can come to the elements and you can go over here and search for different kind of things. Maybe you can search for books, and then you can choose anyone and you can use it as your own logo, something like that. So maybe you can choose anyone, any book. Maybe you can say this one, you can just drag it and drop. You can delete this one, and then you can just minimize it. Undo this, can minimize and take it to this point. You can zoom out so that you can see it clearly what you are doing, and then you can just minimize this and try to fit it to the location. Okay, so you can change the coloration so that it fits in perfectly. So let's say you put something like this to fit in with the line colors, so on. So you can put your details over here, because you can put your details accordingly. And you can put to whom you are sending. This is their brand manager. You can put your details and everything and sign. And then you can put your name over here and everything. So depending, you can also download this in PDF. Just go ahead and just download, just like so. After you edit everything, you can just go ahead, download in PNG or in PDF, preferably in PDF or PDF standard, and just download just like so. And you have your letterhead paper that you can edit at any given point and anytime for free. You can see it over here, well designed with all the features over here, fantastically done. So this is about letterhead. You may want to design your own afresh. You can also do that if you want. If you have the details, you can just come to create a blank letterhead, and you can just come over and play around with the elements and maybe import your logo and then try to design it accordingly. For example, if I may want to design my own from maybe my own university, I can just come, maybe use this ABU logo, drag and drop it, and resize it. And then maybe I can zoom this out so I can see clearly. And then you can use the text features. Okay, you can just start typing. Amadou Bello. All right, so you can just select this and try to reduce the sizing and take it up and take this up a little bit, and you can come bring it down, maybe copy and paste, and maybe you can give a department name, Department of Civil Engineering, Ahmed Bello University. So you just select and reduce the sizing, then maybe you can change the brand coloration. Something like this. Maybe the university might take a different color. Then you can bring in some elements, maybe lines. You can change the color to something like green, and then bring it down, and you can put the details. You can centralize this if you want, and then you can just continue to play around with it. So this is it. So you can make this a little bit bigger. Civil Engineering, Ahmed Bello University area. Then you can put, can duplicate this and make this Nigeria. Then you can maybe come over here and just come to text again, and maybe put in phone number, maybe phone. Okay, and then you can make this very small, and you can drag it maybe and drop it somewhere here. You can zoom out. So maybe you can look for phone sign. You can come to elements and say, and you can type phone. Right, so you can see font sign. You can just drag and drop this, and you can just minimize it to something very small, and then you can put it over here, make it smaller, and then it signifies your phone number. You can change the color also to something else. Sorry, you can change the color from black to something like red. So if you want, you can put email address as well. So you can put select this, copy and paste, and then you can move it here. You can call this, for example, email address. So maybe you can put abu.hod@abu.edu.ng, maybe HOD 7 or thereabout, so something like this. But then you have to, let's say we take this logo up a bit, and then you bring this here, and then we want to put an email sign, something like internet. Okay, something like internet sign, and then you can just bring it in, so something like this. You can just drag and drop, and then we can just minimize it to something very small, drag it and drop it here, change the coloration to red. So you can see now this is email address, and once you zoom out, you'll now be able to see that the coloration is coming out, the letterhead is coming out. But then you can change the background also if you want. You can put some elements and go back to element and just put in shapes, right? You can search for shapes, or you can just still go back and come back to elements and search for shapes. You can see different shapes. You can just select one and just bring it in. You can just minimize, put it here. You can just drag over here, drag this one up also. You can change the color of this, and then you can change it to something like this or something like this. Yeah, okay, I think this kind of looks cool. But then the opacity of the coloration, you can decrease the transparency and make it a little bit lighter, right? So you can see now it's much better. You can copy and paste the same shape and just bring it down here and change the coloration so it came out fully fit. So you can change it to something like this and play around with the coloration and make it a bit darker. Okay, so this is your letterhead, and you're free to just start writing anything on your own. So once you're done, you're satisfied with it, you can just output it. Or if I think I'd rather make this white, things looks much better. All right, so you can just start writing anything. You can just bring in some text box and start writing. You can start writing whatever you want in here. And you can start writing maybe with another heading. So maybe you can just bring it here. Over here you can have your date, 5th May 2022, for example, and just reduce the size. And you can follow up and do all your things just like the way you will have it in a normal letter. So this is basically how to do it. Once you're done, you can just easily come over and download. You're free to play around with your creativity. You can say PDF and just download it over here. You can just download very easily. All right, so you can see it very nicely done. So this is about letterhead in Canva. Okay, how to design letterhead from templates and from afresh using your own creativity. You can use your creativity to design for anything. So feel free to try it. And I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Thanks for watching, and I see you in the next one.